You can drag and drop objects however you want. Best is maybe you just try it, you will see then how it works. Furthermore, you can freeze drag and drop, what can be very useful later on when you work with import content or templates. By activating the FDD button, you can not anymore change size and position of content objects, but you still can change size and position by using pwn.